This is Sea Talk, ocean news from the University of Delaware. Sometimes called jellyfish, jellies aren't fish at all, but simpler creatures that are related to corals and sea anemones. The soft, squishy creatures are over 90% water and are nearly transparent as they slowly pulsate through their aquatic home. Moon jellies are among the most commonly seen in the waters along the Atlantic coast, with translucent gelatinous bells that float near the surface. They can pulse their bells to move up and down in the water, but are weak swimmers and rely on currents and waves to move horizontally. A fringe of tentacles dangle below. They contain specialized stinging cells that are best to avoid. This is Sea Talk, a public service announcement from the University of Delaware, the Delaware Sea Grant College Program, and this station.